Morning, everyone. This is Philip Lumwamu from Maseno University, ready to present my paper on language in conflict, Kiswahili metaphors in the International Criminal Court indictment discourse in Kenya. The paper I'm presenting today deals with various sections of my thesis.